call just came in on a car being stolen in the Hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on. Called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
I'm running low. Can you send supplies to Delray Hollow?
Going at ya. Hang tight.
You want something? You let me know.
Let me see what you got.
Dundee. I'm out of here.
The hardest things I've ever been through. But in truth, if I hadn't gone through that, Looking pretty lively for a dead guy.
You and me are going for a little ride.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first. The Chalky or the Mick?
You're getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky.
Thank you.
Give me the word when you've had enough.
Here you go, Chucky. Try the piss flaps of this, Molly. Here's the girl, boy. Before you get the peelers all horned up for us?
Pull over here.
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Stop by me shop. We could talk business there.
There's been an accident!
It's coming right at me!
Lincoln, over here.
Surprised to see you, Nikki.
I know what you're planning on doing, and I couldn't just sit here and watch my old man send you out half-cocked. Fuck.
Well, your dad's never been much for details.
Yeah, what he didn't tell you is that the man running the Sweetwater Distillery is named Carl Bevers. Hard-ass, country asshole. His family runs the shine through the business, sells it to local shops.
Bevers ever let on to where he keeps his stills?
He's got brains enough to move things around. Rumor is, he's got a map hid somewhere for his drivers.
Something like that could come in handy. Maybe I'll convince one of his men to tell me where it is.
Hey, we've got another man, goes by the name of Bear, keeping an eye on the meatpacking plant. You should go see him.
I'll do that. Thanks for the help.
Anytime, Lincoln. You want to know what Bevers is up to, you're gonna have to get at some of his people.
To get married. Barely 17 and ready to leave the nest.
Man must not be right in the head.
You show me a man running for president.
Mind your place,
and
boy.
And I'll show you a man who ain't got the sense God gave you.
Greetings and salutations, and all that shite.
If you say so.
You bear? Nikki sent me.
Oh, can I marry that girl someday? Bear Donnelly. I own Nikki's da. Everything. He has me keeping an eye on the Robert O. meatpacking plant.
Who's running things over there?
Nutjob by the name of Sonny Blue. Lets a room out to the butcher's loan sharks. Protection guys, too. If they can't do it there, they put the hurt to people in the street.
Any chance Sonny's around the Robert O.?
Fuck no. Sonny only comes around to scare his people into shape. But I'm here and one of his boys, a fella named Ralph, got caught skimming. They're working the bloody bastard over in the slaughterhouse to find out where he's got it stashed. Might be beneficial to pull his arse out of the fire.
I'll see what I can get out of Sonny's goons. Watch your ass, Bear.
Sonny Blue's people are scared of him. Might not talk. Why not make him more scared of you?
Time for negotiating has done and gone, dipshit. You had your chance to make this right. You didn't take it. So what's happening here is on you.
Colored male, brandishing a firearm and Irish board. Up to you if you want to check it out. Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol. Thank you.
your ass out of here. Where the hell you think you're going with that?
Let me get those cops on the phone.
Find the stuff all over the city. It's not like...
What can I do you for?
I just never had the time for it.
Anything you've done up to now is just pissed off Sonny Blue. You need to make him scared of you.
Where you go?
God, there was glass everywhere. I'm just glad none of the kids were home when the boiler blew.
This here is off limits.
Yes!
I need supplies and point for Dunn.
Be out directly.
Good timing.
In good health. I'm hitting up.
I'm out.
Here we go. Here we go.
We're dropping like...
I ain't done none to you.
Foco asked him.
Gotta hunk him down.
Gotcha. Hey, fucking move.
I got the front! Form up on me! Let's go! You think that scares me? He got me jammed!
Thank you.
shit! Is that a gun?
Don't look back. We'll just get to the phone.
Not fucking ready.
Some kind of Negro's hitting us. Bring the big guns.
I want to hear about Sonny Blue and the meatpacking plant.
All the shops paying protection up to the boss. I know where they are.
You work for me now.
Report of a colored male. Where to say a firearm and Irish warrant? It's up to you if you want to check it out.
I'm in Frisco and I could use some supplies.
I'll head your way now.
Need some wheels. Burke says you're the only person we're talking to about it.
Well, Burke's a fucking genius in that regard. I'll head on out to you now.
Abandon search. Return to patrol.
Let me see what that's a big.
In good health. I'm heading out.
I got beer that needs drinking.
Don't track that dirt in my house.
I wish I had the words to turn you away from this path, son. God help me, I wish I did.
Please, I recognize the trust you had to have. We had this kind of money because the only way black folks stand a chance in this city is if we commit to each other. Give me your territory and I'll do right by you.
Watch how you driving, man. Right,
thanks to you. Shipments of weed is being delivered down in the bayou. Get a boat, use it to bring everything.
We're cleaning this place up right, thanks to you.
I guess you were able to keep Burke sober long enough to get him on our side.